Good afternoon, Dr. Islam. Can you please introduce yourself to the audience?
Thank you. I'm Islam Harzallah, consultant of rhinology and intraoperative surgery, currently working in King Abdullah Medical City in Mecca, Saudi Arabia, and originally an associate professor in Zagazig University here in Egypt.
You're welcome, Dr. Doctor, what do you think about Rhino Egypt this year?
Well, I think Rhino Egypt, I call it the heart of Rhino meetings in the Middle East. And I think it's very, as you see, you know, very crowded, and there are attendees, delegates from all the levels, professors, associates, and even residents and interns coming here for Rhino Egypt almost every year. I think it's amazing.
Okay, and what are you going to present this year?
So for this year, we are presenting our experience with endoscopic dacryocystic rhinostomy, a procedure that we do for epiphora and the chronic dacryocystitis. And we had almost a couple of hundred of cases with endoscopic dacryocystic rhinostomy. I think it's going to be a good one.
Thank you so much, Dr. Islam.